greetings from Oxford. Let's see how it all happened.